SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable Speak Screen on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's an option on your iPhone 14 where you can turn on a setting so that you can have your iPhone speak the contents on the screen. You can enable this option by opening the Settings menu. You can then scroll down and choose Accessibility from this menu. And then you can select the Spoken Content option here. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of Speak Screen to turn it on. And then if you wanna hear your iPhone speak the content on the screen, you just need to swipe down with two fingers from the top of the screen.
Speak selection off. A speak button will appear when you...
Note that that's gonna bring up this controller where you can use these different controls to play or pause or increase the speed or go back to a previous menu. And this little arrow at the top left is going to allow you to minimize or maximize that controller. Now, this controller may go off or become transparent after a little while. So if you'd like to keep the controller on the screen at all times, you can choose the speech controller option. And then you can tap the button to the right of show controller to turn it on. So now that this little button is going to stay here all the time until you elect to come back here and turn off the controller. Or if you choose to turn off the speak screens or the speak screens feature entirely.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.